freestyle. I wasn't quite expecting that. I don't think I could ever look at a swan again in the same way. Let's go to the judges' table. Who wants to go first on that performance then? Okay, Judge James.
When it started, you sat right opposite me, and I saw too much. So I instantly marked you down, and you haven't shaken your legs, so I'm very concerned about what you've done to that swan. I also think that you've come out wearing a dress, but still in a typical world fashion guide, but you're going to do the sweeping, which is interesting. As for the performance, there was a move over here that put me up on porridge. There was definitely moments where we thought, do we want to see more of this? Yeah. You see, they're always cheering because they didn't have the angle I had around my pants. But overall, yeah, I think we agree that was interesting. I think that's a word we use for tonight. But great surprise, well done, brilliant.
Yeah.